wisely on. Let's play Infamous Second Son Part 4. Delsin meets the ultimate badass.
This guy's chilling. Dude, ultimate badass. Didn't even look behind him. Look at him. You are the ultimate badass. I can't even kill you. Like, you just gone out.
And now he's one step closer to finding out if he's gonna be battling Jesus Christ himself.
I should really use
or maybe
that.
Satan. I don't know. Find out, cunt.
Aw, yeah. Time to get that unlimited sprint, cunt. Whoop, whoop. Time to go ahead. Oh, no. Endless speed. Most valuable asset. Shit. Now we can just do whatever the fuck. Just chilling.
Hey, look, they found one of those vests the TUP suspects wear over by Hingate Market. The guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
Okay, in the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
All right, let's go ahead and head down there. I don't know. What is this? Reggie
see,
takes
if
flight.
If I had these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist.
Yeah.
Someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks. A place to sit while you change.
Like a building. Like a room. Yeah. A porta potty.
Kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are
right. Like, that is the most brilliant deduction I've ever fucking heard.
They do not understand English.
Yeah! Maybe you could teach them English!
Great. Bilingual bullying.
Go ahead and get executed.
Now, what was I doing before I ran into the red menace? Oh, yeah. Porta pipes.
Woo! Damn. Hidden camera destroyed. Hidden camera? Oh.
Nope.
Yeah, fucking checking porta pies. And I think the weird thing about this thing is that you don't actually... It doesn't matter what order you do it in. It's always going to be in the fucking last one. Huh. Damn, he dodged the bullet.
No? Okay.
What are you doing? You're all on top of the fucking product. What is you, ignorant? Ah, man, that's gonna take forever to clean up. Oh, sidetracked. Sorry. It happens. God damn it. All by myself. Don't wanna be looking in the shitter for a bunch of dicks. See, it's always the fucking last one. Doesn't matter.
Hey, I'm not with the DUP.
Damn, he gets knocked over like a little bitch.
Goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first.
Dude, I could totally keep up with this dick now.
Delsin, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I'll leave you're on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive bombing.
Wait, he disappeared?
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Lucky for you, big brother.
God damn it. That guy disappeared.
What I do?
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked
fuck
like a
you
bitch
want
to get off.
Go ahead and fuck off. Over it.
Gotta say, little brother.
Fuck off.
Get the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. You can have a job for a change.
You're any fucking
ooh,
fairy.
No thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
Go ahead and take it to the dome. Do I really have to fucking search this shit?
There's one trapped on the crane! Let's go get him!
You fellas mind if I tag along?
Go ahead and sit down. See, look at this. Literally, once you can get this, get it. Because it is literally the shit. Sorry, I had to do that. Oh! I don't know why I ramped up that, but... why does that guy sound like Niko Bellic?
Biatch!
Call me a biatch? Little Russian fucks. Yeah, this is good. This is real good. Beating up all kinds of douchey Russians. Boom. Oh shit. That myrtleates him now? Oh no. Alright. Escaped conduit. Oh, he's all the way up there, huh?
I'll make you a deal! Don't get any closer!
I'll make you a deal.
A little better aim, Delsin. They're no good to you dead.
Oh. Oh, shit! I totally, got into, like, a killing rampage right now, and,
I didn't do anything to you! Got a stain on the American here!
God, these guys are so fun to kill.
I'll make you a deal! Don't get any closer! No! No!
Go ahead and get him.
God, after I climbed up all this way. Angel bastard, should have let him fall. Gonna maybe drain something off the corpse.
I wish that if you were quick enough, you could just completely bypass this entire fucking deal.
How's it going, deputy?
Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be a occurrence. An angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
Stay clear? Yeah, I've been going conduit on their asses.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hing Hay Market.
More fucking porta potties, man.
Meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me.
Okay. You know, I get it.
I noticed you like to mention that a lot.
I get it. I really do. Oh, there's no victims. But no survivors! Yeah! Okay. Yeah! Okay. I'm gonna kill so many people right in front of my brother right now. It's gonna be ridiculous.
It's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. It's like somebody had some Thai food.
Uh huh.
But what do you think?
Right.
Chasing. Cool.
Yeah.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Oh, yeah.
We have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right. But look, we got to make this look real, okay? Not too real, just...
It's got to look really real.
Get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
Not bad. Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
Delta, fear me!
I just mergulated everyone right in front of him.
Oh, no. I'll never surrender!
Oh my god. You run so damn slow.
I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And... Get in!
Oh, fuck, conduit this stone is so great. That.
Conduits do eat babies. I eat babies. That guy just did not know what the fuck he walked into.
Yeah, Delsin! I said near misses!
Oh, sorry, that guy's anal blast totally gotcha. My bad, dog.
Terra-mortals!
Do you want me to shoot back?
God. I'm too powerful for my own good, man. I might end up killing this guy. Accidentally.
And we have.
There we go.
Hey, follow my phone and don't be a dick!
I don't guarantee shit, bitch.
Hey, maybe a little slower? My first time with an angel, you know.
That was a sexual reference.
Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that?
Go ahead. Quit trying to shoot me, because I'm super speedy.
You know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions. I wouldn't mind.
What the fuck?
Video angels, I should have seen that coming.
See what I can do from here, I can just stay up here and just start busting caps.
Woo! You don't like it when I shoot the screen.
Is that all you got? You fight like cherubim!
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
That's some suicide fucking kamikaze shit. That's some fucking jihadi bullshit. Damn, go ahead and take it easy. That guy will not die. What the fuck? He is not going down. Okay. Need some juice. Or let's see if this just handles it all in one go. I wonder if it'll blow up the TVs too.
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot.
Dude, it didn't do shit. Whoa. Oh. Thought I like glitched into the building.
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
Go ahead and let me steal your shit. What? Knock it off. Knock it off, I said. Knock it off, I said. Ah, fuck, I hit the sign. What the fuck? Dude, I blasted the shit out of that sign. There we go. Okay. Done with that. Done with that. Go ahead. Quick cock blocking.
I never like commercials anyway.
There we go.
Where did Reggie end up?
Yeah. Working the pole.
Oh. Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Woo. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. It worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out.
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, it's all you. Oh my god!
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
Yeah.
What?
Peace, bitch. God, quit staring, homo. Alright, let's go ahead and... What the fuck? People staring at me and shit.
Leave me alone!
Yeah, you better run. Alright.
Hey, Delsin?
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
Oh,
that's a bad idea.
About to go conduit, deep it inside. Fighting.
How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
Alright, I'll call you when it's over. Alright, time to learn a few new tricks.
Yeah.
So this is where they make angels. Hello? Anybody home?
Ah! Oh, in the lava instantly. Okay.
Whoa. Okay.
Look at this douche.
Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invaded my dominion. Your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers.
Where are your damn angels at? Can't see shit. Ah! Okay, that thing fucking turned off on me.
Gotta stop doing that!
Go ahead! Okay. Go ahead and take it to the dome. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it.
Out of the lava, Delsin, now!
Yeah. Go ahead. Oh yeah, there's like this weird angle that I can get him at that you can't get me. Cheer.
Damn it. Back to reality.
Back in there.
I see lots of vests. I'm looking at stuff. People wearing them. How did he do it?
Saw the vest down in your Dominion annex. That where you torture the hostages? You send your winged monkeys out to snatch?
I offer my invited guest salvation. Not suffering.
You're right. None of my business. Just here for the powers.
All right, where's your damn angels? I'll go ahead and smack you the fuck up. God damn, fucking camera angle. Oh shit! Eat your brains and gain your knowledge. Oh shit. Oh, hey now. Knock it off.
Oh fuck.
Go ahead and eat
it. Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!
Fucking, what kind of gay power is being a giant fucking fairy douche?
Oh, definitely a safety hazard.
I was getting carried away on our fucking Chico's angels. There we go. Crisis averted. Time to get some motherfucking juice in this bitch. God, fucking camera angles, I swear. I did not think that through. Angels, die, angels, die, bitches. All right, little cunts. I'm out. Stop it, knock it off. Not nice. Okay, go ahead and take it to the dome. Damn, I'm just giving him a fucking facial right now.
And I'm back in the piddly box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired. Come on.
I'm going tired of you, dickhead.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal.
He who's a dickhead. Oh, see, now he's got this little dickhead fucking healing his ass up. Go ahead and take it easy. Oh, okay. Holy shit. You regulated my ass. I'm fucking jumping on this fucking thing. Oh, I'm all out. Go ahead and shut the fuck up. No. Alright. Time to take a rocket to the dome. Reloading this go. Bitches. Oh, what? Shut up. Shit. Can't believe that fucking dick killed me. Are you serious? I have to start all over again? Wow, douche move. Now you're about to get it fucking doubly bad. Go ahead and die. Go ahead. Man, if I had this.
Yep, what I thought! It's lava.
Ooh. Man, thank God for these fucking things. Wow, he shut it down. Fuck. Damn, this fool is just shutting them all down. Before, I was just fucking chilling on them things, and now you can't do shit with them.
Gotta stop doing that!
Damn! I used to be able to surf the shit out of those.
Out of the lava, delsin, now!
Why did I back up away from it? What the fuck? This game is tripping on me right now. Alright, cunt.
That is definitely a safety hazard.
Holy shit, damn. This guy really fucked me. Holy fucking hell, dude. I've never seen him do that shit.
enough with the lava!
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Go ahead and just shut the hell on up for good. Oh. Yep. You're done, son. Yeah.
RP Delsin!
At school, I always tried to blend in, to fade into the background, to disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always
and
do.
Put fucking what on his
the
finger?
The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far.
He went all kinds of Columbine.
They said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me.
And by Columbine, different. I mean a little cornstalk tractor.
She hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew
that's
what
racist.
She was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delsin! Delsin!
Okay, that's starting to get old.
Oh, it sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
What important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets?
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delsin, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word.
Don't touch my prison,
second
bitch.
Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look, fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Eugene is about to get all kinds of corrupt. Look at that. Look at him. He's got the eye of the tiger. Yeah.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Well,
maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
We call you normies.
Fine. If you need me, be right outside,
okay?
Yeah.
Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
I know. It wasn't funny the first time.
Oh, yeah.
So, Eugene, my brother, what do you say? You and me, a couple conduits, we hit the town. You teach me some of those video tricks. I teach you how to pick up girls. We take our power to the people.
Well, I'd like to find the Russians that were picking on the suspected conduits and kicking the shit out of them for a change.
That's right, kid. Let's go ahead and get revenge.
Date then, yeah?
All right.
We will rise up, and we will teach them to accept us, even if it kills them.